to come in. And I came in, I think I did okay. Maybe I should have scored one goal, but hopefully I'll do better next game and try to score goals.
Do you feel sorry for an understanding with Jose Altidore up front?
Yeah, I think we did. I think we played well together, and hopefully in the next few games we can get more games together.
You win 4-3 after first half be 2-0 for Bosnia. What do you say in the bench?
Well, I mean, that shows we're a strong team, and come from 2-0 down in halftime to win 4-3, it's amazing, especially against Bosnia, and they're a top 15 team in the world right now, and just so shows that we're a strong team.
What do you think about qualification?
We got a few games coming up now, and I think we still need 2 or 3 victories to be secure to the World Cup, and that's what we want to do as soon as possible.
You're being the squad in that roster.
What?
Are you confident in making that roster for?